For more videos, please do subscribe to DK Biosolutions. Before starting with our practical part, we'll look into different types of leukocytes. There are two major categories of leukocytes: granulocytes and agranulocytes. In the category granulocyte, there are three different types of cells, that is neutrophils, eosinophils, and basophils. And in the category of agranulocytes, there are two types of cells: monocyte and lymphocytes. The function of each type of WBC is specific, and their number is also different per 100 count. Different physiological and clinical conditions cause variation in different WBC count. Hence, the deviation from the normal count of different WBC per 100 WBCs helps to detect eosinophilia, tuberculosis, malaria, and other diseases. This type of counting is known as differential count. For detailed information about granulocytes and agranulocytes, please go through my previous video. I have provided link in the description. These are the requirements for our practical. For this practical, to stain our WBCs, we are going to use Lehmann stain that contains both acidic and basic dyes. Now we will start with our blood film preparation. Sterilize your fingertip with rectified spirit and prick it with needle. Place a drop of blood at one end of the clean slide. After placing a drop of blood at one end of slide, now use another slide as a spreader to spread that blood into a thin smear. To achieve a thin layer of blood, maintain a 45-degree angle in between spreader and blood slide. Now you'll get uniform blood film in a tongue shaped nature. Till the slide get dried, prepare the staining rack. Now put the air dried slide on the staining rack. Add sufficient amount of stain with the help of dropper on the blood film. After adding stain, wait for 1 to 2 minutes to allow proper fixing. After 2 minutes, add double amount of distilled water or Lehmann buffer over the film carefully. You'll observe golden scum on slide after adding Lehmann buffer. Now we have to wait for 8 to 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, Wash the slide under running water. Now let the slide get dried again in the air. Start the counting from one end of the film to the another and note the different types of leukocytes from each field. The counting is continued till the total number of leukocytes, that is WBCs, become 100. Thank you for watching this video.